Hello friends, today Google showing special doodle on Mandarin Yunu Pingu's 64th birthday. Today's doodle celebrates musician, educator and civil rights activist Mandarin Yunu Pingu. In addition to starting the international acronym band Yutu Yindi, whose powerful music spread traditional indigenous sound around the world, Yunu Pingu was the first indigenous Australia to be appointed a school principal in the country. Mandarin Jata Junjun Yunu Pingu was born Tom Jom Beyong Bakamana Yunu Pingu on this day in 1956, Yirrikala in the Northern Territory. In 1987, he earned a bachelor degree in education from Deakin University before returning to Yirrikala to teach. Back home, Yunu Pingu devoted himself to his band Yutu Yindi, whose name translated to mother and child in the language of Yunglu people. Committed to the concept of balance, the band included both original and non-aboriginal musician and blended the traditional indigenous music with the modern rock and pop. Yutu Yindi releases its debut album in 1989, the same year that Yunu Pingu became the principal of the Yirrikala Community School. Echoing his approach to music, he developed an educational philosophy that includes both Aboriginal and Western teaching. Yutu Yindi went on to achieve worldwide fame with his hits like Treaty, that is on 1991, which spent 22 weeks on the Australian music charts. In 1992, Yunu Pingu was named Australian of the Year for helping to foster a deeper understanding between Aboriginal and non-Aboriginal Australians. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.